Hello friends, welcome to Suri Farm. This video is all about red custard apple or Ramaphal. I will show the complete life cycle from seed to fruit. This fruit belongs to Annona family or custard apple family. This is also called bullock heart or netted custard apple. The seeds are black in color. These are hard to touch and look shiny in black color. This plant be grown from seeds. The one which you are seeing on the screen are of 1 to 2 months old, grown from seeds. These seedlings have green colored leaves, whereas in Sitafal that is light green, but this looks a little shiny dark green color. These trees can grow up to 10 meters height. The one which we are seeing on the screen is of 20 feet tall tree. These trees usually starts yielding from third year itself after planting. It usually starts flowering during August to November and the fruits mature during February to April months. The flowers of these fruits have 3 petals and are tightly closed at starting. As the day passes, these petals open up. Let me show you. Yeah, you can see like this is how it opens up and starts forming a small fruit inside. These petals drop off and the fruit starts developing. To the same tree, let me show you how the fruiting takes place after a few months. The main difference between sugar apple and this fruit is the exterior appearance. Sugar apple has a green bumpy surface, but this Ramaphal tends to have a smoother surface. In their developing stage, Ramaphal are hard to touch and have pale green in color. As the fruits develop, it becomes red in color. The indication for to go for harvesting is the fruit becomes shiny in red color. So it is an indication to go for harvesting. Usually Ramaphal's main fruiting season occurs from February through April months in India especially. Once the fruits are harvested, they can easily be ripened in room temperature. If we can leave it for 2 to 3 days, it gets easily ripened. This is also called bullock's heart or netted custard apple. As you see in the video, the middle one looks like heart shaped, so that is the reason it is called bullock's heart. And also on right to that, you can see still there is pale green color, so it don't taste good as much as the other one. To open it, simply rotate the upper stem and open it. And compared to Sitafal, its texture was creamy but slightly granular, especially nearest to the skin. It is smoothy, buttery, but the seeds are little sticky with the skin. Spit out the large shiny black seeds in the flesh. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video. If you like, please hit like and subscribe to Suri Farm for latest updates. Thanks for watching.